Here's the 83 wagon I finally sold to my friend. It's on its maiden voyage. We just got it registered and we got 10 days to get it inspected. So, as you'd have it, there's no rear bumper on it yet. We have the new bumper, but it's just not on there. So we just zip tied the license plate to the frame rail. Stay tuned, like, comment, subscribe. You'll see more of this car as it gets pieced back together and it gets painted black. And, you know, it'll get new wheels and freshened up. So, stick around.